Hi, my name is Sage, and you're watching my Gillette video. Okay, so before we start, got some new stuff, but not too much. Same thing, got a 2 razor, but I got a 1 razor over here. I think 1 razor is just fine. I like it. I like this one better just because it's more comfortable. And the Gillette phone. And we got some aftershave over here. So that's the thing that was missing for the entire time of these videos. So we got this now, and I got some ice. Ice is for finishing the shaving. All right, so let's start. All right, so it doesn't look like it, but I just finished showering. And I'm wearing a hat just because I got a bad haircut, and to fix a bad haircut, just wear a hat. And there. Okay, so all right, so let's start. Alright, so before we shave, we check our razor if it's rusty. Alright, so it's not. Then we're gonna shave a little bit, see if the razor is dull or not. Alright, so I think this one is ready to throw away. So we're gonna get a new one. See, so that's the thing about the razor. If you don't check and then you shave, you're gonna cut yourself, and it's gonna be really painful. See, this one is really new, so it just slides through. And it doesn't even have that that crunchy sound when you cut the hair. Alright, so for this video, you know, I would like to try different hairstyles for shaving, but for now, the best look that I can do is just shave everything. And you know, just default. For me, default is just shave everything. All right, so it's ready to rinse. All right, so Now it's ready to rinse. I'm gonna put the ice on the water. Alright, so everything is cold. Swirl the water around a little bit. Get the water really cold and just rinse. So, I know there's a towel over here, but that's for wiping the sink, so I'm just gonna get a shirt. Alright, so after that, I'm gonna check in the mirror again if I get in. See if I didn't get any, if there's areas I didn't get. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna put some cold water in my hands again. And then I'm gonna use the aftershave. Alright, so here's the shape. So it's not the best look because of the hair, but besides from that, I think it's all right. So it's almost like we just got out from the barbers. Okay, so you know, gonna do this real quick. You know, air the face and, you know, get that cold feel on you. Alright, so, my name is Sage. And this is my Gillette video. Alright, so I'll see you next time I shave. Bye. But you know what? Bye.